Was it true love or was it not, Mr. Armor's Day?